a video that'll be really good, especially for kids who are a little bummed that they might be missing Easter egg hunts this season because of our situation going on with the stay-at-home order. So what I have today is all around the arena, around the fence, I've hidden lots of things. Easter eggs, little bunnies, all sorts of spring kind of things. And I'll leave a list in the comments of everything that I've hidden. And I'm gonna go get the tractor and I'm going to groom the arena. And as I'm doing that, I'll video so you can see along the fence as I go and you can find all the things that I've hidden in the arena. So I thought this would be a fun way to do an Easter egg hunt for you guys who are kind of stuck at home. And you also get to come with me on the tractor. So that'd be super fun. So I'll go get the tractor and then we can get started, okay? Okie doke, so I'm here on the tractor, as you can maybe see, and I'm getting ready to start grooming the arena. So once I start, you won't be able to hear me, so I thought I'd talk now. So I recommend, especially if you're watching this on YouTube, you can go in the comments and maybe just write out on a piece of paper that you can have all of the things in the list of things to find in the arena, so that way you can check them off as you go. I might try to do something where you can print off a list instead so you don't have to write out so much stuff, but whatever floats your boat. Or if you don't care if you find all the things, I guess you can just look as you go and keep a list of everything you find. That would be another way to do it. Up to you. So I have everything hidden and ready. I'm gonna try and be keeping the camera close to the fence as I go, but I'm also trying not to drive into the fence with the tractor, so I don't condone filming and driving, but I'm gonna go really slow and hopefully you'll be able to see everything. And I will do multiple loops around the arena, so if you missed something the first time around, don't worry, I'm gonna go around again. That's kind of how grooming the arena works. You go around and around and your circle gets smaller as you go. So I'll go around a few times and you guys can come with me, okay? All right, hope you have fun. Here we go. do you think? Was that fun? That's the best I could do without doing a real Easter egg hunt. So I hope you guys had a good time. And happy Easter, everybody. Look forward to seeing you in the next video. Bye.